The greed economy is killing us.
We are so steeped in this commodification that it's hard to distinguish between being a consumer and being a citizen.
Seeing the documentary, The Corporation, it opened my eyes.
Calling corporations psychopaths absolutely had an impact.
Can we take the resources of corporations and get them to focus on the needs of the poorest?
There is no such thing as corporate social responsibility.
They're literally playing casino with life on Earth.
The changes that we fear are coming faster than anybody thought.
It's completely out of control.
Corporations have figured out there are really big business opportunities in these public sectors.
Private schools for the poor is a $51 billion a year market.
Take the education system, take the healthcare system.
That's a direct threat to democracy.
Their reach cannot be underestimated. They know everything about us.
If we don't push back, we're going to live in a world in which they are governing us privately through the profit motive.
One of the largest corporate bailouts with as few strings as possible in American history. Shameful.
Global pandemic. What do we do now? Let's do a tax cut.
The pandemic revealed that we need to contain corporate power.
The democracy is trying to breathe.
We can't breathe because of the weight of poverty on our neck.
We have not come here to beg world leaders to care. Change is coming, whether you like it or not.
Are you actually going to challenge the power of corporations? This is what the 2020s will be about.
You have to really ask yourself, what was your role in this moment in history?